suspense. Here's O. Henry's famous Robin Hood of the Old West, the Cisco Kid.
He's pretty good. Ah, good boy.
Morning, Stephen. You look lovely, Marisa. I don't think your granddaughter approves of me, Stephen.
She has a mind of her own.
That was very good, Cisco.
Yeah, Cisco's doing better.
I'll tame that little gypsy filly yet.
Why don't you forget about it, Jerry? There are a lot of other girls.
I know, but only one Marisa.
Much better, Cisco. Good boy.
Get back. She's not for you! Gypsy girl must marry one of her own!
Cisco has run away! Luca!
Cisco! Cisco! Come back here! Cisco! Cisco! Where are you? Cisco!
Pancho, we'll camp here.
Bueno. Hey, Cisco, this is a pretty place, eh? Hey, you time to cook. I'll go get some wood, eh?
All right, Pancho.
What
happened?
Oh, Cisco! Cisco! A big bear! He wants to eat me!
Hold it! Hold it! That bear is not wild, Pancho. That's a tame bear.
Yeah, but,
see? More dragging your chain.
But them bears, they can eat too, Cisco.
So there you are, Cisco!
Hey, Pancho, stop shaking. I told you that bear is tame.
You know that and I know that, but does the bear know that?
Yes, Tiso, you've been a bad boy. Hello.
Hello.
I'm Ilku, the bear tamer, and this is Tiso, my dancing bear. Say hello, Tiso.
Come on, Tiso, say hello to Pancho.
Say hello.
No, with the bear over there and me over here, that's the way I like it.
But Tiso likes you. You take him. Go on, Tiso.
The bear on one end and me on the other? What do you think he is, a dog? No, I didn't mean to call you a dog, Mr. Bear. I know you are a bear, but... Oh, look, easy, please, Mr. Bear. Take it easy. Oh, please, Tiso, somebody, please help.
Pancho, this bear wouldn't hurt anybody.
Of course not. That was just Tiso's way of saying he likes you.
Yeah, well, tell him not to like me too much. He gave me those goose pimples, and the goose pimples, they got goose pimples only bigger.
Oh, Pancho, look what you've done. You've hurt his feelings.
Holy smoke, the gypsy bear what talk English, eh?
Oh, Marisa! Marisa! Hey, wake me up, kill you!
You are quite a pepper pot, aren't you, Marisa? That's what I like in a wife.
I'll never marry you.
No?
No! Help me!
Where are you going?
Get out of my way.
What's the hurry?
Well, I'll show you.
He's a pretty good shooter, no?
We should never lead with your right, mister.
That was a mistake. However, I...
He will give it to him by himself. Give it to Cisco.
You asked for this? Come and get it. You should learn to block, mister.
Stop that knife. Pancho will put your wishbone or your backbone out of here. Give me that knife.
And your timing is way off, my friend.
Thanks, stranger. What a fight!
No, Cisco, you're pretty near as good a fighter as I am.
Well, what's going on here?
The tall stranger didn't like the way Castaigne was courting Marisa.
Here, be careful you don't shoot yourself.
And you be careful you don't cut your throat. Here, Cisco.
I'll speak with you two later. Leave us.
Many thanks, strangers. Stefan, chief of the Bear Clan, is in your debt. My granddaughter, Marisa.
Hello.
Do you always rescue maidens in distress?
No, only on weekdays. But it was nothing at all.
That was nada, senora. You know, nothing like a good fight to get up an appetite.
What a man!
Cisco, let's win,
huh? Oh, no. Stefan, where's your hospitality? You must invite him to our camp.
Oh, you're all right, Elka. My mind was elsewhere.
Gracias, senor. Cisco and me, we got to see a cow about a horse or a rabbit what got puppies, and the sheriff is still asleep. Don't it, Cisco?
We have plenty of time, Pancho. We'll be glad to visit your camp.
Cisco, what are you saying?
Come, my Pancho. Tiso, my bear, will be very glad to see you.
Cisco, I'm being kidnapped.
Hey, Pancho. Bring back your horses. Our camp is over here.
As an old friend of your father's, I have permitted you and Castaigne to travel with us. But you, sir, have abused my hospitality, and I'm...
Please. I've told you I meant no discourtesy whatsoever to Marisa. It was only that, I'm so much in love with her that I forgot myself. As a man, I'm sure you can understand that.
It won't happen again, Stefan.
That you can be sure of.
Very well. You may continue. But the next time...
There won't be a next time.
Jerry, I don't get you at all.
No?
No. We robbed the bank a tonto of $50,000. The sheriff has no faintest idea where to look for us in a gypsy caravan. And just because you've fallen for a pair of bright, beautiful eyes, you...
That's enough, Danilo.
But, Jerry, if Stefan kicks us out, the sheriff and his boys are going to pick us up and throw us...
Let me worry about that.
Thank you.
was very beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you. It isn't every day that a charming girl dances for me.
They make a nice looking pair, don't you think?
Mind your own business.
And when all the gypsy tribes have reached the camp at Santa Rosa, the leaders will vote for a new king.
And you hope it will be your grandfather, no?
If he didn't come back, wouldn't it?
That wouldn't be too tough to arrange.
Well, you arrange it and there's an extra 5,000 in it for you.
You're on.
Of you, Pancho. Running away from a bear.
Yeah, but Cisco, I...
Come on, we're going right back.
But Cisco, that bear, he's got a hungry look in his eyes.
Say, what are you, a man or a mouse?
Right now, I'm a little mousy.
If that's the way you feel about it, here is where we part company. So long.
Oh, but Cisco, don't leave me alone here with it. Cisco, don't leave me alone here with it. You hear what he said, loco, huh? You know, holy smokers, I feel like I've been falling in a frying pan. I don't know where to jump. Do you?
What, then jump?
Stop him! Wait for me! Don't play without me! Maybe you're all right, loco. Maybe Cisco needs us, huh? You hurt bad?
No. She just hit the metal on my belt.
I will get that timber when, sir.
Hey, Pancho! You dropped your gun!
Cisco, will you?
No, I can't honestly say it was he that fired the shot. I don't know who it was.
It wasn't me, I tell you. I didn't shoot at him.
Now, what you run away for?
I wasn't running away, I was just riding.
You lied, Danilo. I followed you when you followed them. I saw you shoot at Cisco.
Benji is lying. He's hated me ever since my friend and I joined this caravan.
That's enough. You and Cisco will settle this according to the ancient customs of the bear tribe. Come. Are you ready?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Proceed.
You are looking for this, senor? Here. For this clip with the bullets, Pancho will keep.
Pick it up.
No, I won't. You'll kill me.
Now get out of here, you coward, and take your friend with you.
He means you, senor.
But, Stefan...
You've already said too much.
Thank you, Benji.
Here, make sure the sheriff gets that note.
Okay. And look.
Also, make sure that this gets in Cisco's saddlebag.
But, Jerry, it's a waste of good money.
It's worth it to me to get even with Cisco and to get that whole gypsy tribe in jail. Good luck.
Well, Pancho, our friends, the gypsies, are going to do you a great honor.
You don't tell me. What is it?
We are going to make you a member of the Bear Clan.
Make me a member of the Bear Clan? Oh, wait till I tell Uncle Tito and Mama Maria I'm going to be a member of the Bear Clan.
Yes, Pancho. But first, you are going to undergo an initiation.
Gee, that's simple, simple. What is it?
Wrestle with my bear.
Oh, that would be nice. Who's going to wrestle with whose bear?
Good work, Pancho. You did it very well.
Maybe a good work, Cisco, but I never could stood another bear.
Pancho, I'm proud to welcome you as a member of the Bear Clan.
Oh, then I am a member of the Bear Clan. I'm a member of the Bear Clan. Look, the sheriff.
Welcome. I am Stefan, chief of the Bear Clan.
Which one of you fellas is Cisco?
I am.
Where's your horse?
He's over there, that Pinto.
Say, what's this all about anyhow? Get the guns, Bob. Terry, go take a look in the saddlebag.
Where'd that money come from, Cisco?
You don't know, huh?
Of course not.
Then suppose I refresh your memory. This is part of $50,000 that was stolen from the Tonto Citizens Bank. Where's the rest of it?
How should we know? We didn't rob the bank.
No, of course, we didn't rob no bank.
You're lying by the clock.
Drop your gun. Hurry or I'll shoot. Go quickly.
I see you're all in this up to your neck. But you won't get away with it. I've got a jail big enough to hold all of you. We'll come back and get you later. Come on, boys, let's round up our horses.
Old grandfather, I just couldn't let them arrest Cisco. I just couldn't.
You did perfectly right, Marisa. Dendy.
Yes?
We break camp immediately.
Very well.
Hey, Cisco, the gypsies are getting ready to leave.
Yes, and they're bound to get arrested for helping us. We must do something for them, Pancho. Otherwise, the whole tribe will be in disgrace. And Stefano will lose his chance of being chosen the king of the gypsies.
How can we do that, Cisco? We don't even know who put the money in your saddlebag.
He must have been it, Cisco.
I'm sure of it. Back this way. It's a lot quicker. Come on!
Cisco, for helping us out.
Oh, it was nothing at all. It wasn't hard to convince the sheriff that Costin and Danilo were the bank robbers, and it saved you moving camp.
Yes.
Help! Help! Somebody! Anybody! Help! Help! Somebody! Anybody! Help! Help!
What happened to you, Pancho?
That's all right, Cisco. That ain't funny. I was walking along, and Cisco come up, and he knocked the gun out of my hand like this. He do it again.
Oh, Cisco.
Goodbye, amigos.
See you soon.